Hi, so I will introduce to you Mr. Ivan Davis and let him tell you about the program today.
Yeah, so I am using you as guinea pigs because that's not quite the truth because I have played three of them before. But in fact, the one that I start with, I used to start with programs all the time. It's one that most pianists end the programs with, and after they're all warmed up to play it for an encore, but being the incorrigible fool that I am, I open the program with it, much to my regret at times, which will happen on this piano. I was just telling them it's all repeated notes, and on one piano I played, I did not get a chance to try it. The key went down, never came up again. The key went down, and I was running around pulling up the keys and trying to do it. But Scarlatti has, I think, sort of gotten bipassed in this tricentenary with Handel and Bach. So that's why in New York they're calling it Scarlatti Saturday, and it is his exact 300th birthday. And they're also calling it the Top 100, which I rather like, because they've invited 20 harpsichordists and pianists from all over the world to come to each play 5 sonatas. So it's going to be a marathon program that starts at 2 o'clock in the afternoon and runs through till 10:30 at night of 100 Scarlatti sonatas. Now these sonatas are not what we usually think of as sonatas since we know from Haydn, Mozart, Beethoven on. In fact, Scarlatti called most of them exercises. And they are exercises. They're very good for your fingers and technical development and matters of tone, touch, and so on like that. He wrote over 500 of them too. And I'm playing a selection from one of them is like the 10th one he wrote, and one of them is one of the final ones. But there are 5, and I play them straight through without break. The first one is in D minor, and it's the horrifying repeated note ones, which who knows what's gonna happen on this. And the second one is in C major. It's a slower one. He rarely put tempo markings to anything, very much like Bach. But Scarlatti wrote very few tempo markings on these pieces. And this one is traditionally played slowly, and it's a study in ornaments. And the third one is in G major, and it's a very quick scherzo-like with crosshand notes that I always miss. And the fourth one is in C minor, and it's a study in varieties of touch. The fifth one is in G major, and it's one of the few that Scarlatti did put a time indication on, tempo indication, and it is written simply as fast as possible. And this depends on how I feel today. It will probably be an adagio, but sometimes it's a prestissimo. But anyway, here are the 5 Scarlatti sonatas. C major, G major, C minor, G major.